present how we can create a video using PowerPoint. Okay, so now there were four steps. That is, initially we have to click slideshow, then click record slideshow, and then click start recording from beginning, and then you can record. So these are all the sequence of steps to record a video. So now, thank you. So let me create a PowerPoint video using the very same file. So here initially the first thing is that I have to click slideshow, and then I have to click start recording from beginning. Okay, so now in this pop-up window I have to click start recording. Now the recording has started. So video creation using PowerPoint. So we can create videos using PowerPoint itself. We were in no need of any screen recording softwares or things like that. Once if you prepare a PowerPoint, and then if you are having a narration for those PowerPoint, then you can speak through and that would be recorded. So that is the process going on here. You see here some 33 seconds has been elapsed for this particular window. Okay. So next one, for that initially we have to click slideshow, we have to click record slideshow, and then here we have to click start recording and now record. You see here in this window the recording is being done. So here we used to have a recording window. Okay, so now the next is thank you. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. So let me end the thing. Okay, so now I am ending this particular video. So now recording. Actually, you see here all the three slides are there, and it has added some narration so that you are having the icon here in three slides, and then actually it also displays the number of time, that is the time spent on each and every slide. So here 38 seconds has been used in the first slide, 22 in the second slide, and not 6 in the third slide. So now we have to save this file. So for that actually we have to give it a save and send. So once if you click on to this save and send, you would be having the option create a video. So once if you click on to this create a video, we are having one more thing, that is create video. So now we have to click on to this thing. So in the desktop or wherever you require, you can store this video. So now I am giving it as PowerPoint video 1 and save. So now my video will be saved as PowerPoint video 1. So that process is going on. If you see, you can find creating video. Okay, so then PowerPoint video 1, that is the name of the file what has been given. Okay, so this is the way that we can create a video. So just it would take some 2 minutes or like that thing. So once the video is created, we can save the file. And then so that we would be having all the narrations and also the timings saved within this PowerPoint itself. So now actually the video is getting created. In this way we can have our PowerPoint video to be created. Okay, thank you.